Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. On today's video I will be doing both of the chips boats. One is bigger, the other is smaller, but the process is the same. The footage will be mixed between the two of them. I start by cutting the pieces, both the fake keel and the ribs, and I start the assembly. This piece is a little jig to keep everything in place. Second attempt at putting everything in the jig. With everything in its place, I glue the ribs to the keel. Now I'm staining the ribs and the keel with dark oak stain. Now I start the planking. Same process as you do on a ship hull, but on a smaller scale. Nothing too complicated. The smaller boat, but it's the end of the, it's just to show the end of the planking. Thank you. And now the final touches, trimming the excess, sanding a bit the hole, and removing it from the jig. Now I'm creating the space for the false keel. I'm bending a couple of pieces of wood for the boat fenders. I'm now removing the boat from the jig, and then I will sand the leftovers of the ribs. Staining with dark oak stain again. And now gluing the false keel. And here are a couple of pictures. On the next video, we will be painting the boats. I hope to enjoy the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please subscribe. I hope to see you all on the next one.